So here I have personified Actinomycetes israelii. As you can see, I have personified it as Albert Einstein because it grows specifically on the brain heart infusion agar. And as you know, Albert Einstein is a man with brain and a heart. It shows true branching, which are shown by his hair. It has a sunray appearance, forms spidery colonies in a solid media and fluffy ball in liquid media. It is gram positive. It has characteristic metachromatic granules, also known as sulfur granules. It is non-sporing, anaerobic, commensal of the mouth. It is the main causative agent of actinomycosis. Actinomycosis is depicted by four clinical forms, that is cervicofacial, thoracic, abdomen, and pelvic. It is a chronic granulomatous disease with large tissue destruction and sinus and abscess formation.